Enzi lì.
Okay, so right off the bat, taking the label off was pretty difficult. But here I'm about to open it. Smells very much like vinegar. It's got some kick to it. Let me just tip it over one time. I'm not gonna shake it, just tip it over, get the flavors swirled around, swirl of goodness. It is pretty good. Yeah, much better than the straight up ginger one I had last year. But I would highly recommend this one, and you can taste the berries in it. So what do I got today? I got two plums from Target, Family Tree Farms, code number 4040, two of them. I'm gonna wash them and eat them. What else do I have? Kombucha, Synergy, organic kombucha, gingerberry. The top says, naturally effervescent, handcrafted in small batches. So I'm about to try this. It's gonna be amazing, I believe. And then I will be enlightened. Yeah. Stay tuned for my review. Synergy Organic Kombucha. the vegan mecca of Hawaii and Oahu. Yeah, so this is like the vegan grocery store of Hawaii, and I'm sure every vegan in Hawaii knows about Dr. So this is probably for the out-of-state members. Pastries, frozen foods, fruits, vegetables, prepared salad bar, hot food bar, and it's totally different from Whole Foods. Whole Foods bar is vegetarian, but they do have also vegan specific items, which is good. Yeah, and I'll post a photo of what we actually purchased today. A lot of the stuff sometimes goes on sale in the frozen section. Stay tuned.